sang songs of summer. A southern rose in bloom, so sweet and gay. As by the river side, two lovers quarreled, and with a broken heart he went away. For many months he missed his darling sweetheart, but when he thought her love for him was dead, a letter came from Tennessee once more.